This week, the gaming community had a special treat from PlayStation by hosting their annual meeting showing the biggest upcoming games. There were a lot of games that they showed that we were excited to see, but there was one game that caught everyone by surprise. In front of everyone's screen, the familiar Insomniac logo appeared. During the showing, one of the games showed a mysterious yet familiar-looking character. At the end of the trailer, it revealed the mysterious man whom we are then to know. For a split second, shocked reactions filled the faces of gamers around the world. The mysterious man in the trailer was none other than Wolverine himself. The trailer announced the beginning of production of the new solo Wolverine game. The game immediately gained attention and was trending all over the gaming community. Without any release or any further details on development, the game is already one of the most anticipated games of the year. Which leads to the question, how will this game change the legacy of Wolverine and Marvel games? So far, there is not much known about this game, but there is enough to know to develop a rough outline of how the game will be. So here are some of the game-changing factors that this project could have in the future. The first thing to consider about this game is the time of release. As of 2021, there have been 21 games with the character Wolverine, with 18 of them being X-Men and superhero spin-off games. This only leaves 3 games being standalone games. The last standalone Wolverine game was X-Men Origins Wolverine, which came out in 2009 for the 7th generation games. If my calculations are correct, this will be the first standalone game Wolverine has been in the last 12 years. This gives the new game a lot of time to develop and enhance. This leads me to my next factor, gameplay and performance. Of course, we cannot fairly predict what the gameplay will be like, but there are a few things we can assume about it. First off, we know that the gameplay will be much more advanced than most X-Men slash Wolverine games that we have seen before. This game will most likely have the best performance of any Marvel slash superhero game that we have seen so far, being that it will be released on the PlayStation 5. One of the most important factors to consider is the developer. Over the decades, X-Men and Wolverine games have had many different developers and designers, but they all have had similar graphics and design. However, with Insomniac Games taking over production, we can all expect a different image of the Wolverine games. So far, Insomniac has made 2 superhero games that were complete successes, Spider-Man and Spider-Man Miles Morales. Assuming that the design will be like Spider-Man games, we can expect a brutal, exciting masterpiece from it. This factor is one that many are probably worried about, and that is voice acting. Right now, there is no information on who will be playing the famous Wolverine. Currently, the only actor who has had the honor of playing the Wolverine character is Hugh Jackman, who has played the character in the movie franchise for 20 years. Due to Jackman's retirement from Marvel, it will be unlikely that we will see him return for this game. This will mean a new actor playing the Wolverine character in over 20 years. Finally, the last factor, the story. Of course, this one I will not be going into too much detail since the game is in early development and there is not much known about the story. However, there have been details released on what the story will be like. According to an article by IGN, the story will be Wolverine, helping those who are less able to do so. Another theory proposed by fans was that the game will take on the Old Man Logan storyline due to the atmosphere of the trailer. Let me first say that I cannot wait until this game comes out. Wolverine is one of my favorite Marvel characters of all time. Of course, all of the things listed in today's videos are predictions and theories. For all we know, this game can turn out very differently than we are expecting. Like always, if you enjoyed this video, please consider liking, and if you're interested in seeing more content like this in the future, please subscribe to the Master Player channel. And like always, I'll see you players in the next video.